back now to the qualifiers for the women's beamer final. Tatiana Sharaganova, the gymnast, next up on the beam. While we're waiting, we owe you the score for Anne-Sophie Endla, the French gymnast who we saw earlier having some difficulties with her floor routine. 7.35 her score. Then the Finnish gymnast Jari Mankonen, high bar 9.375, a good score and almost certainly a place in the final. Then we saw Sapronenko, 9.2, the final score in vault. Sharaganova now. And another gymnast falling down from the beam. This fourth gymnast in a row now having trouble in a beam routine. Sharaganova, otherwise a top class gymnast and one of those we're expecting to see in tomorrow's final. That we saw earlier, a few minor errors from Sharaganova. Mistakes that we're not quite used to seeing in her routines. The dismount then, double tapped. No problems there, but I wonder if it's enough to place her amongst the eight firsts. So there are some troubles with her balance, Sharaganova. We just have to wait and see if this is good enough. Score in high bar, certainly not good enough, 7.65 his final score. Sharaganova will just have to wait and see.